Let me first express my delight on this occasion of the flag of ceremony for the movement of the torch for the 21st edition of the National Sports Festival, scheduled to hold in Asaba, Delta State, from the 28th of November to December the 10th, 2022. The torch of unity, which heralds the festival, symbolizes, as we've been told, the peace and unity of Nigeria, and is also meant to create awareness of the festival amongst Nigerians and also the world at large. The National Sports Festival is a crucial activity in the sporting life of our country. And this is because it is the breeding ground, the engine room, for the production of the very many outstanding talents that will go on to become world champions. Some of the great champions who we know today were actually discovered at various national sports festivals, including the likes of Blessing Okagbare, a world medalist in the 200 meters Olympic and World Championships, and also the medalist in long jump for the at the Olympics. Chioma Ajunwa, notable for being the first Nigerian to win gold at the 1996 Summer Olympics in Atlanta, and the first black woman to win an Olympic gold in any field event. Of course, we also have Olusoji Fashuba. He was the African record holder and gold medalist in the 100 meters event with a time of 9.85 seconds until Akane Simbine beat that time with the time in 2021 with a time of 9.84 seconds. Then there is Lucy Ejike, a gold medalist and world record holder at the Paralympic Games from 2000 in Sydney through 2021 in Tokyo. And of course, Nefiok Udoobong also, the only Nigerian to win two Olympic bronze medals in the 4x400 meters relay and also silver medals in long jump. And of course, the now legendary Toby Amusha, OON, the current world and Commonwealth African champion in the 100 meters hurdles. She's also the record holder in these three competitions. So all of these outstanding stars, and there's so many more, all came out of the National Sports Festival. And so we're looking forward to, you know, an even more successful hall of great stars at this National Sports Festival. As you notice, they're not all from Delta State, you know, if you notice the names of just... we are still basking in the euphoria of the outstanding performance of Team Nigeria in the just concluded Commonwealth Games in Birmingham, United Kingdom. The performance of Team Nigeria clearly shows that the progressive agenda of the federal government, led by our sports ministry in the sports sector, is yielding the desired results. We are committed to supporting the sports sector to sustain this height, the height that's already been attained. And we realize that the overall goal of using sports as a tool for meaningfully engaging our young people and also for uniting our country is a very sound objective and one that we intend to continue to pursue on a regular and a daily basis. Let me commend the Honorable Minister of Sports, Sunday Dare, very hardworking and dedicated Honorable Minister of Sports, who has done so very well, and we're looking forward to even greater things. I'd like also to congratulate the Governor of Delta State, His Excellency Senator Ifeanyi Okoa, and all the people of Delta State for hosting this festival, the Nigerian version of the Olympic Games, and that showcases and nurtures all our potentials for the development of sports in Nigeria. And I look forward to going to Delta State myself, maybe either at the opening or midway somewhere or the closing. We're looking forward to really great to a really great time at this 21st National Sports Festival. Thank you all very much. So it's now my very special privilege and honor, and I'm sure that that will be in a moment or two, to officially light and hand over the flag for the movement of the Torch of Unity for the 21st National Sports Festival, Delta 2022. Thank you very much, and God bless you.